اطلب العلم اخي فهو درب به نور به ترقى به تحيا عالما حرا فخور.
You know these people that say they were so-called Muslims? These guys that say that I was used to be a Muslim and I converted to Christianity, this and that. They're trained by these type of people. They were never Muslim.
They then went to become missionaries to the local community there in the center of Melbourne, the local Muslim community. So in order to do that, they took on a C6 model themselves. So these are evangelical Christians who have Bible degree behind them, who went and joined the Muslim community. They took on Muslim name. They wore Muslim dress. They moved into the community. They became part of the mosque, started teaching within the mosque. Because of their ability to understand scripture, they quickly rose up through the ranks and became, in one case, just underneath an imam of the mosque. One of my colleagues kept in contact with them, but they stopped all relationship with the Christian church.
He wrote a book called The Call of the Minarets. And if you've not read that book, then you don't really know how a Christian thinks. This book, The Call of the Minaret, is a manual of how to convert Muslims to Christianity. It's a manual about how to convert Muslims to Christianity, and a crux of the manual teaches trickery. How to appear to be a Muslim, how to go to Muslim countries, how to learn their customs, learn their ways, walk the walk, talk the talk, and then secretly call them to Islam. This is what missionaries are doing in Iraq. This is what missionaries are doing in Afghanistan. This is what missionaries are doing in Palestine. This is what missionaries are doing in Saudi Arabia under the cover, and many of them have been caught.
We went to Senegal, West Africa. We found that the Muslims there were grand boubous, so we bought, or I bought, many grand boubous. We were told we should go to the mosque, so we went to the mosque. We prayed with the Muslims in the mosque. We thought that this was being contextual. I grew a very long beard. I took on an Islamic name. Local name, so did my wife. So for all practical purposes, we thought we were culturally adapting, culturally contextualizing to Islam.
How to appear to be a Muslim, how to go to Muslim countries, how to learn their customs, learn their ways, walk the walk, talk the talk, and then secretly call them to Islam.
Ini loh penyakit orang-orang munafik. Kelihatannya dia pakai baju kita, kopiah kita, sorban kita. Masuk di ormas kita, mungkin jadi pengurus-pengurus besar di ormas kita, atau ketua-ketua kelompok kita, akan tapi ternyata dia lebih asyik dengan orang di luar Islam, maka ini yang membahayakan yang dikatakan Nabi, kaum munafiqin. Lebih bahaya daripada itu orang-orang di luar Islam itu sendiri.